P-Valley arrived not quite out of nowhere last summer to become one of the best and most critically acclaimed shows of 2020. Created by Katori Hall, the Starz series is based on Hall's play Pussy Valley and is set at The Pink, a troubled strip club deep in the Mississippi Delta that is run by the gender-fluid Uncle Clifford. The excellent first season follows the goings-on of the club and its employees, including its star dancer who's ready to hang up her heels and open her own dance studio. The story culminates in a storyline in which Uncle Clifford falls behind on payments and nearly loses the club as greedy developers move in, and gentrification threatens. But what makes P-Valley really stand out from the rest of the Starz lineup, or the general glut of television being thrust in front of our eyeballs, is the way it puts those who are often overlooked by society at the center of its incredible story, and reveals how they support themselves and their communities. As TV Guide put it in its review, P-Valley elevates the stories of people often deemed unworthy. Poor black people, country folk, non-binary individuals, and of course strippers, to show their full humanity, resilience, and tenderness. As we eagerly wait for the show's second season, we've begun gathering information about what viewers can expect when the series returns. Here's everything we know so far about P-Valley Season 2. What is the release date for P-Valley Season 2? The 8-episode first season of P-Valley debuted on Starz in July 2020 and was quickly renewed for a second season of 10 episodes, according to The Hollywood Reporter. Katori has delivered a provocative drama that looks beyond the glitz and into the hearts and minds of these fully realized and compelling characters, exploring them through a female gaze that invites the audience to take a walk in their stilettos, said Christina Davis, president of original programming for Starz, at the time. We know Katori has a lot of incredible stories to tell and a lot in store for these women in a second season. Unfortunately, while the renewal was quick to be handed out, we still don't know when Season 2 will make its debut. During a Twitter Q&A in September 2020, Hall revealed that the pandemic was affecting the team's ability to work on the series. With COVID-19 still making it hard to shoot, it will take a while to gear up for production, she wrote, promising to keep fans informed of any updates. Then, in March 2021, she tweeted a casting call for dancers with the requirement they be able to film in the summer in Atlanta, Georgia. So, if we factor in both filming and post-production time, the earliest we could see Season 2 of P-Valley is late 2021. However, it seems more likely it will arrive sometime in early 2022. Who is in the cast of P-Valley Season 2? Barring any significant developments or pandemic-related casting issues, it's very likely that the cast of the first season of P-Valley will be back for the show's second season. That would mean you're likely to once again see Nico Annan reprise his role as part club owner Uncle Clifford. Brandi Evans return as veteran stripper Mercedes, and Alerica Johnson portray the newly minted part owner of The Pink Haley, Autumn Knight. Also returning for season 2 are Shannon Thornton as Kaishan Aka Miss Mississippi, Skylar Joy as Gidget, and J. Alphonse Nicholson as Lil Morta. We're likely also to see Parker Sawyers back as Andre, and Harriet DeFoy reprise her role as Mercedes' mom Patricia. Meanwhile, given the casting call for dancers, there's likely to be at least a few new cast members joining the show in Season 2, though it's too early to know who has joined the cast, and in what capacity. What is the plot of P-Valley Season 2? The first season of P-Valley concluded with Haley using the money she stole from her abusive ex-boyfriend Montavious to save The Pink from being purchased by the casino developers, who were after the desirable waterfront property. While we still don't have a trailer for Season 2 due to the pandemic, Katori Hall spoke with Entertainment Weekly in September 2020 for the Season 1 finale and dropped a few hints about what's to come when P-Valley returns, including that Haley becoming part owner of the club will change things drastically. She came in getting her smacked on the dance floor and now she has some ownership in the club. The power dynamics at the club have completely changed, she said. To see Uncle Clifford and Haley fight over the throne will be stuff of legends, Hall added. Meanwhile, the world of the show could soon be expanding now that the careers of Kaishan and Lil Morta seem to be taking off. I think that it's inevitable that we'll expand our universe because I think the show is about how the strip club is a reflection of people who live in the intersection of race, class, and gender, and that's just everywhere. But we'll continue to dig our heels into exploring the American South. Elsewhere, whatever went down in the Paradise Room with Montavious when the gun went off will bond Uncle Clifford, Mercedes, and Haley together forever. And speaking of Mercedes, she'll still be attempting to get her dance studio and custody of her daughter while dealing with the complicated relationship she has with her mother. Basically, there's a lot ahead for P-Valley in Season 2, and we can't wait to see how it all plays out. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, make sure to like and subscribe for more.